the next topic. This is an electric socket. If I'll ever by chance touch this socket, I'll get an electric shock. Now the question is, why electric shock from here? And mostly, and which is the truth exactly, teachers used to answer that charge flows from there through your body and goes into the earth. Now why so? Why the charge flows from a socket through my body into the earth, but not from earth into the socket? This is the major question I have to answer. That why from my body charge into earth, but not from earth to my body? Why this type of flow is not possible? This flow is possible. To answer this, teachers used to say that earth is having low potential and that socket is having high potential, and one of the biggest confusing concept, that what is potential, or what is, I would say, electric potential. This is my next topic to be answered out. Actually, you might have seen dry cells, means the cells which you use for TV remote or for torches, that is having one side positive. You must see that at home, even right now while watching this video. And one is having negative end, one is positive end, and the one is negative end. In physics, we call the end having positive is having high potential, and the end which is having a negative end, that is